Right now, search parties actively looking for a missing man in Forney. We're told that 22-year-old Wade Robison crashed his car early Sunday morning on Highway 80 near FM 460, and he has not been seen since. Now, police believe he walked away from the crash, and they actually have his cell phone. Water search and rescue operations are also being done in that same area.